Hi everybody, Dr. Eric Plasker here, and I want to talk to you, if you want to live your ideal 100-year lifestyle, how you take care of yourself from a healthcare perspective is really important. So you're going to see in a lot of our 100-year lifestyle affiliate offices around the country, chiropractors dedicated to helping you express your full potential for a lifetime, you're going to see what's called the lifestyle care continuum. You'll see crisis care, where it's frequent visits close together to help you get over the hump, to give you relief from your condition, your pain, your disease, your disharmony, weakness, or imbalance that may be affecting your health right now, causing you symptoms and affecting your quality of life. So if you have some type of crisis, then having a healthy spine and nervous system can absolutely on every level contribute to your healing. Then there's lifestyle care. For those of you that want to live an active, healthy, long life, and maybe you're symptom-free, you're not feeling anything right now, but you want to express more of your God-given potential, your innate potential. That's why lifestyle care is so important. It's being consistent over the course of a lifetime, regardless of how you feel, to optimize your health and vitality from now through every stage of life and as you age. And the most important thing, because there's a lot of you, that your health is a roller coaster. You don't do anything about it until you feel it. So that critical transition from crisis care to lifestyle care is vital if you want to be able to function at your highest level throughout your lifetime. So don't just stay focused on the crisis today. If you want to be healthy over the long haul, make that critical transition from crisis care to lifestyle care and enjoy your health and vitality for 100 years and beyond.